This is Diana. I am Marie, and here's Cleysi. Our advisor is Dr. Robert Aslanian, and today we are here to present our research, which is the synthesis of Amine Analogs for the treatment of the Huntington disease. So the Huntington is a disease that's contracted in sub-Saharan countries in Africa, and people contracting this disease through the bite of the tsetse fly. If this disease is left untreated, it could be fatal. That's why we were interested into synthesizing more compounds of the drug that already has activity against this disease.
And the reason why we chose this topic was because this disease occurs in very poor size of the continent of Africa. So pharmaceutical companies are not really focusing their attention into research for finding a cure for this disease.
So now, these are the steps that we followed in order to synthesize this compound. First, we went to the bug amidation by adding the protecting group here. Then we went to the protecting group added. And here we have a reductive amidation. Then we remove the bug group in order to do a coupling over here and find the